With the Queen dispatched as a traitor, I may now devote myself fully to preparing the boy for the presence of my master.
Not ready yet. I can't pick up anything else.
I am returning to town.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
Thank you. have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
Good.
Not ready yet. How does that feel?
Up. be back in Tristram crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours. Meet the Butcher.
Fresh meat.
Criminals treated in your land?
They appear before a magistrate, and then are thrown in prison.
How odd. In the order, they are just executed.
Your sword, Angel.
My sword.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I am Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now, I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
Belial? I look forward to killing a lord of Hell. Should be an interesting battle.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready.
Do you ever doubt your choices?
Often, but I make them anyway.
Things never seem to turn out like I hope they will.
You must be bold and move forward.
Try living in the slums before you lecture me.
I have, when I was a child. Perhaps you're right.
I can tell by the look in your eye that you're not going to leave it alone. You want to hear what happened to my father?
I must admit, I'm curious.
Right, well, my father tried to dispel the rumors about my grandfather. No one would listen. Then one night, a week later, crazed refugees from Tristram came for revenge. I remember my father screaming for us to get out. And nasty laughter. A lot of it. Just before Justice shoved me out the window, I saw my father crawling up the stairs at me, with two daggers in his back and a third whipping round his throat.
You've known such tragedy in your life, my friend.
You move on. What else is there?
Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
Yes, Cain deserves to be honored before we hunt down his killers.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
Who are Belial and Asmodan?
Belial is the Lord of Lies. He desires power before all other things, and his thousand schemes are designed toward this end. His brother, Asmodan, reigns over the other half of Hell as the Lord of Sin. I sense his influence in this world, but I do not yet know where he will strike.
Perhaps when I kill Belial, Asmodan will show himself.
They are more rivals than allies in these days, but I pray that you are right.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Farewell, protector of Tristram. Farewell.
My friend, shall we depart to Chaldeum?
about stories. My uncle saw what he wanted to see.
Deckard sacrificed much to protect this world. But his work is not over.
What would you know about sacrifice?
Tyrion, the ancient law of the High Heaven strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You will now answer for your transgressions.
Cannot judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
Tristram is safe. I travel to Chaldea, the great city of the East. It has fallen before one of the last lords of Hell, Belial. I mean to set the city free.
An enchanting young woman, who is much more than her youth suggests, will come to your aid today. She can be of great help to you, so try to be polite, will you?
What is going to happen that I will need her help?
The Coven will use deception to try to ambush you. Ugh, how predictable. I was just talking to Heydrich. He is still denying his grief. He really needs to open up. If he would just let me comfort him, it would do him a world of good.